Mark Feinsand has been extremely busy this offseason, doing a tremendous job. Tweeting out Archie Bradley has agreed to a one-year, $6 million deal with the Phillies. And now, look, I mean, we know the Phillies, they need some help in the bullpen.
This guy was a former big-time number one pick back in the day.
Yeah, he was. And I love it. I mean, look, Dave Dombrowski, you know, comes in here, and what is it? Their bullpen was not good, to say the least. I mean, Sir Anthony Dominguez was the guy who was the closer. They've been bouncing all around the place. This is an excellent sign. Hector Neris is there, Adam Morgan. You got Jose Alvarado. You know, just the depth and opportunity, and I'm with you, Fran. I mean, this, I know, between Cincinnati and Arizona, he saw the 18 innings, a 2.95 ERA. I mean, he still has plus-plus velocity, good breaking ball, good plus curveball, sprinkle in at a third pitch. This allows the Phillies to have other options if they're not exactly sure who's on the back end of that 27th out. This is a good pickup.
And for Joe Girardi, I'm thinking that bullpen can't be as bad this year as it was last year, right? I've heard Joe in some interviews saying everything that could have gone wrong for that bullpen did go wrong this year. And had they told them what was coming, they wouldn't have had more success than they did. So adding a guy of the caliber of Archie Bradley late in this ball game, I think just really deepens this bullpen and gives them a much better chance of bouncing back this year.
And Al, you mentioned Jose Alvarado. Ooh. This guy's got nasty stuff. I mean, they picked him up in a trade with the Rays. I mean, this guy is going to help that bullpen immensely.
Yeah. Help be healthy. You know, I mean, that's the knock on wood. I mean, I still envision when he threw the, a two-seamer in on one of the lefties out in Tampa. It was like 101 miles an hour. It looked like a screwball. I mean, this is the kind of stuff that he features. So, did you say it couldn't be as bad as last year?
Right.
I mean, it's historically one of the worst, in the history of the game. But, yeah, no, this is good. This is a solid pickup for the Phillies.